This is WWE's benchmark match that tests the combatants like they've never been tested.
The truth of the matter is that very few WWE superstars have ever competed in an Ironman match.
This match proves who is the best overall athlete in WWE. It's a gut check like no other.
Winning an Ironman match puts you in an elite category as a competitor.
Just look at the methodical attacks of The Undertaker.
Taker is digging another hole. Ooh.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle. This is terribly painful.
Leg drop!
Corey, of all the traits needed to succeed in an Ironman match, would you agree that the most important one is endurance?
Absolutely. I'll even admit it. Some superstars are just built for this type of match. If you've got great stamina, you'll always have the clear advantage in an Ironman match. Plain and simple.
Punching their way out of that one.
DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Oh, my gosh!
From the apron
all the way to the outside.
Slides him back to the mat. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
He's getting a huge boost.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Inverted DDT.
Lights out.
From the apron.
And he gets set back into the ring. Knew it was coming from Taker. Oh, what a kick.
Sent into the corner.
Reversal by The Undertaker. Undertaker unleashing complete devastation.
Undertaker is just doing whatever he wants now.
He's turning the tables.
He's hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
This one is headed outside, guys. Able to get the advantage here. And now gets tossed into the ring. Somehow he saw Taker coming.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Undertaker retaliates.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Jarring impact.
Moved at the right time.
A counter answered by another counter.
Shifts it back onto him.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here. These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins. From the apron.
Oh, God! And returning to the ring.
Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped.
Pulled right back in.
Side slam.
Ooh.
Up there. could leave him stunned.
Each blow affecting his equilibrium.
Shattering spine buster.
Just using their foot as a weapon.
So ruthless.
Setting him up for the
man, face first.
Counters.
Oh, boy, not today. Caught by surprise with the DDT.
Undertaker. Undertaker unleashing such devastation,
and nothing can stop the dead man.
Big kick. Roundhouse kick.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
It's truly impressive to completely beat the count here.
And with some brutal impact on that DDT.
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion's the better part of it. The Undertaker with a vintage tombstone.
What devastation from the Undertaker.
After what we've seen so far,
match we are witnessing.
Oh.
He was elusive there.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Big back body drop.
Timely reversal on Undertaker.
This uh-oh.
Undertaker counters. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
He gets one.
Hopped up. No way.
Way.
What power!
Taker's about to end another fight.
Makes the cover.
We got a real quick.
Undertaker showcasing his merciless ways.
Taker is digging another hole.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Quick back elbow detours that offense.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Hope you boys put your running shoes on. It might be time to clear out.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Intercepts that attack with a knee right to the stomach. Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Uh-oh. Undertaker! Gonna climb to the top rope, looking for a little old school!
Boom!
Momentum on the side of the dead man.
The Undertaker cannot be stopped. Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Oh, smashing the jaw.
Now look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. The Undertaker has a cinched in.
The dead man lining up his next victim moments away.
The Undertaker scoops him up.
Rest in peace. This one has to be over. Cover.
He gets the fall.
The dead man is now taking command. Taker is digging another hole. The close of this match is just ahead. There is no way this can go on for much longer. Great reversal.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Great awareness by the dead man. Sidewalk slam delivered.
For the win.
1, 2. And he got one.
Counters that.
Kicking combination.
Undertaker retaliates. Oh, and that buys some time. And he's able to reverse. Look at that, Saxton. He's running away.
I wouldn't say that. He's just recomposing himself.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
He fends off the attack.
Flatliner. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Ooh. Big impact off the leg drop.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Ooh. Countered it just in time.
Ooh.
An agile escape.
Around the neck.
Into the end.
This is it.
He gets the score late in the match.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Oh, ouch. Nasty roundhouse kick. Section. Boom.
Uh-oh. Oh, I think I know what's coming next. Get ready.
Boom.
The demons are being summoned.
Cutter.
The Undertaker in a bad way. He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
See up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Oh, man, what a light drop.
Oh, and a big uppercut.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
The dead man has him up.
Taker. Taker just turned his lights out.
He's on the rope to the left. Rising. Stops the count.
Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
And nothing can stop the dead man.
Death Valley driver.
Rolling senton. Insult to injury.
Undertaker moves just in time.
Oh, that's a good one. DDT.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, did you hear that?
Ooh, merciless looking.
What a leg drop. He's got the answer for that one.
Counter. He
each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Placed in the corner.
Uncorked a big punch.
Time runs out, and there's the Iron Man match winner.
Here is your winner, the
Truly a hard-fought victory at the end of the grueling Iron Man match. They are going to feel the effects of this match tomorrow.
The legend of The Undertaker grows with this emphatic victory by the Phenom.